graduate collect the fees weekly, monthly, or every 2 months. Your fee collection will depend upon the payment terms that you have discussed with the student or the parent. TakeLessons does not have any insights into these. However, as a best practice, we suggest collecting fees at a regular interval, typically every 2 weeks or at the end of every month, if these classes are going to be recurring lessons.